And so today, I'll be signing, or I have signed, an executive order that grants the request from both Miami-Dade and Broward to move them into phase one of the reopening for the state of Florida.
Yes. We now, are pinned again.
We did, when I announced phase one, we followed the White House guidelines, but we didn't even do everything that they said you could do in phase one. So it was kind of a limited phase one. It was a safe step. It was a smart step, but it was done step by step because we think that's the best way to build confidence. And so Miami and Broward will be in a similar vein with that. And part of the reason why I think that this makes sense is because they've progressed nicely in terms of dealing with the epidemic. If you look at the case numbers and the percentage of new individuals testing positive in Miami-Dade, it's far below in the last 10 days what it was in the beginning of April, where they were having over 500 cases a day. If you look, actually, the cases yesterday was the only time it's been above 250, I think, since May 4th, but that was because we've had the outbreak at Homestead Correctional Institute. So you've had over 100 cases from a prison, which is obviously an issue, but it's not really reflective.
When the fuck are the beaches going to get open, Gov?
And likewise, Miami's percent positive test results have gone down significantly. In fact, have been under 10% every day in the last 2 weeks, except for yesterday, which was, of course, driven by the prison outbreak. ICU 2 weeks.